Hello everyone, my name is Hermione, and you can call me Kelly. I'm 14 years old, and today I will have the speaking test, unit 6 and 7.
Alright, so for our first topic, describe a new sport or hobby that you would like to take up.
A new sport or hobby that I would like to prefer or start is maybe gardening or growing flowers. You know that it's one of the most healthiest hobby, and in the future, if when I graduated or have time, I will start this hobby. Now I'm a student, and also I have lots of things to do, like study or have time to prepare for the high school exam, so I don't have time now. I also don't know how to grow flowers or plants. In the future, if I have a chance, I will find a conversation to help me, a partner to help me this new hobby. I will buy many things like growing tools to help my hobbies better.
Alright, so before we go to these questions, regarding your answer, do you think your hobby is expensive?
Maybe no, because I think it's just my hobby. I can find cheap seeds for flowers or plants, and then I can I have my grandparents or grandparents or my sister know how to grow plants or flowers. It's very cheap.
Okay, thank you. So do you think your hobby is healthy? Why or why not?
As I said, that is one of the hobbies healthy, one of the healthiest hobby, because it also helped me to relax after study hard or working, and then I can connect with my family also, and then I can have the vegetable or flowers, whatever.
Okay, thank you. Next one, who would you share your hobby with?
In the future, I will have experienced persons like in growing flowers, like my grandparents, my sister, or maybe some of my
friends. I see. So now let's move on to the next main topic. Describe your hobby when you were a child.
When I was a child, I watched animation, maybe about the princess or the magic story, like Winx or many fairy tale like Cinderella or something. And when I was small, like 3 years old or 4 years old, that I know about this and watch it every day. Now I still watch TV. I watch the animation like Barbie or something. I think it's very interesting, and I can relax after study or maybe when I'm stressed. It can help me to improve my mood.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I see. So next one, how do hobbies of old and young people differ?
I think it's many different. With old people, they like to have green hobbies like gardening or walking, meaning it's like slow. And about young people, I think they want to have the strong hobbies like dance, sing, or maybe do some crazy little things.
That's right. Next one, was your hobby popular?
thing is very popular. With small kids like me, they very like the animation, like about the princess or fairy tale. For the boys, they cannot watch the superhero.
So do you still make friends with someone even though you don't have the same hobby or interest?
Yeah, I have a friend like this. But we don't have the same hobby. We have the same mind. So I think it's very easy if we find the same peaceful. As my grandmother said that in the past, fly kites, and we can play with our friends. They also peaceful. I don't think it's better that they don't have anything. My grandma said that.
Okay, so Kelly, at your age now, you have your own Facebook account, right? So do you think your parents should know your password or not?
I think it's right. It's need to be private. Because everyone can have private life, and they can also share anything that they want. So don't be, and the parents don't have to know the password or the need to check or something.
All right, thank you. So that's it.